Welcome to Craig's Cabin. We're going to do a recipe with the wild garlic that we picked on the forage. We're going to make some garlic bread toast fingers. Let's jump into it. First things first, we need to get the stuff we need. We've got our wild garlic in a mixing bowl. We're going to use our soft spread sieve, we're going to use because there's only a little amount. Spoon, a couple of slices of bread, whichever bread you prefer. We're going to preheat the grill, and we also need sharp knife. That's the grill. Now we're gonna wash up these garlic. Now we wanna put it all in the sieve here. Just wanna make sure it's nice and clean. Get him to do some mixing and that in a minute.
Cutting.
Get most of the moisture off this, if it's easier. Right, next step is finely chopping this wild garlic. Now you want to gather it up. A bunch, grip with your fingers, gradually move your fingers back, do not put your thumb in the way. I hate using this board here, so I'm just going to take it off and put it on the side. Right. A lot of people think when you're chopping fast like that, you're just going up and down with the knife, but you're actually rocking it backwards and forwards as well as up and down. Just go through any big bits. There we go. Gather that all up, put it into the bowl. Back of your hand to slide it off the knife. Pick up a nice little bit. There we go. A bit of garlic in there. Then we want a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper, only a very little bit. So some butter in, we get Oliver mixing it up and then he can spread it on the toast as well.
Oh my God.
There's only a little amount of garlic there. Right, you want to mix that all in. Sorry. all mixed into the butter, all of it. How are you doing? Do you want to use a wooden spoon? Would that be easier?
I think it's mixed in.
Okay, remove that then. Next one, get your slices of bread. Right, because it's long bread, you want to turn it sideways. You want to cut a soldier that's about 2 fingers wide. So measure with your fingers, and then mind your fingers. You want to do that. Mind your thumb. You never put your thumb near the blade. That's it. Right, so I want soldiers like that. If you want to make the garlic butter with regular garlic, but you still want it to look like garlic butter, you chop up the garlic, mix it in with the butter, and then add some parsley. Dried parsley will give you the best looking bit, but fresh parsley is better for taste. There we go. It's all mixed in there. Spreading on them ones, and I'll cut the others.
Oh, yes.
Right. Yeah, right, leave that then.
Right, come on. That wasn't really good. How did I spread it?
Cut that. Nice. So you just need to spread our garlic butter that we've just made with wild garlic on there. Move the camera over, you just need to spread the butter. I'll cut these soldiers. Happy.
This is garlic bread.
Uh-huh. And what I'll do with this, we'll try and save these. Cut that. And cut it in half. There we go. Loads of garlic fingers. Doing there, Oliver? Got some ready?
Yeah.
Don't mind about them. There we go. Right. So we're going to want to put them on our grill tray. Just want to get them under the grill for a few minutes. Put it in there. I've done that one. Just get these done quick. Nice thick layer on there. Okay. One. You can add some grated cheese to this and have cheesy garlic fingers as well. Get a nice little spread on there. One more. There we go, there's all our fingers ready to go in. Put it in the grill for a few minutes. We'll come back to that when it's done. Right, it's been a few minutes. I'll take them out the grill. Like so. Put them up there. Let's turn that grill off. quickly plate this up. These look a lot better than the shop bought garlic bread.
There we go. Oh, drop some.
Bloody hell.
Let's pull the camera up a bit so it's easier. There we go. Nice garlic toasty fingers. Hey Oliver, be the judge because I'm not allowed to eat at the moment.
Good.
They're good. You get a thumbs up. You gotta say it. You're being silly off camera. So it's a thumbs up from Oliver.
Yeah.
Let's get, do you want to get the other two in? And we'll see if they like it as well.
Yeah.
Ryan, Max, do you want to come try this?
What is it?
Wild garlic bread.
Yes.
Come in.
Is it heated?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we just made it.
Oh, hello.
There you go.
Hello, YouTubers.
There's my oldest, Ryan. Just waiting for the youngest.
Ah.
Come here then, Max.
Subscribe to me on Twitch and YouTube.
Oh.
Cheeky monkey.
Whoa.
Max, yeah. Lower it down for Maxie.
It is actually quite nice.
There we go, Max. Butch, you can't have none, mate. It's garlic. Butch, away. Good lad.
Eat it.
Fully eat it,
Max.
It's
nice. Go on, eat it. Oh, go on, chew. What is it? What is it?
Thumbs up
from
me.
Thumbs up from Max. And where's Ryan? Over
there.
Right there. There he is.
Thumbs up from me.
So, from all of those that are allowed to eat it, it's a thumbs up for wild garlic. So try it yourself. As we go foraging and find more edibles, we're going to do some more. Yes, Oliver. We're going to do some more recipes and more cooking. I had an idea off a Facebook page about cheese and garlic scones with wild garlic. So I might go get some more wild garlic and do another recipe. So don't forget to stay safe. It's a thumbs up from all of us here. And I'll see you later.
It's fun.